Urvashi, welcome to Media.com.
Thank you so very much. Thank you.
We often see you flaunting your bold avatars and, you know, sexy hot body, which is so beautiful and well appreciated and well taken. So, but then do you think that if you get into this whole sexy siren tag or image, because that has been there in Bollywood, other actresses, you know, yesterday actresses have got that title. But do you think that that kind of title would help you or would not help you in getting better opportunities?
Not at all, because, you know, in Bhanupriya, as you must have seen this, I mean, you'll see the film, and I think so, maybe you must have seen the trailer. It's a cute, pretty next door kind of a girl, you know, look, and I'm very chashmish, and people are loving it, and I'm really grateful for it. And then in my next film, which is coming up, it is a Hindi remake of a super hit Tamil film. Again, you know, in that film as well, I play a Desi Varanasi girl wearing only saris and Varanasi salwar suit. So I think, I mean, all my upcoming films are all my Desi looks only. So I don't think so that's going to happen.
Okay, so that's there for social media perhaps. So far, what do you think? What does the audience want to see you in? Like, in what kind of image they love you the most? Or they are liking it?
I'm really happy because, you know, audiences have accepted me, I would say, like in Singh Sabdu Bleed when it became hit. So I played a Punjabi, typical Punjabi kudi, but I'm speaking in Punjabi. So they accepted me in this, and then they accepted me as supermodel in Hit Story 4 or doing comedy. You know, all my films, but I would say, you know, they have equally... I mean, I'm getting so many congratulatory messages and tweets. I would say they have equally accepted me as Bhanupriya also. And, you know, that's what I really want. I mean, that's quite fulfilling because people have accepted me in every single different kind of a character. And I really hope that I want to push my limits and I want to just prove that, you know, that I keep doing different kind of characters, keep playing different kind of characters.
Okay, I cannot not ask you about your social media feed because it's flooded with such amazing pictures that, you know, they really take the internet by storm. Now, what I noticed in your Instagram is that you generally do not post pictures from your own day-to-day life, like, you know, casually when you're doing something at home, wherein other people also do that. Is there anything in your mind when you think about your social media feed that this is a particular side that I'm going to show and this is something that I want to just keep it for myself and not on public platform? What is that?
No, actually, genuinely, you know, I haven't planned anything as such, but thanks to you for loving it. All I want to say is that, you know, generally, you know, every single day is very busy for me. I'm busy with my films or maybe some brand endorsement deals or shooting. So all of those pictures are BTS or behind the scenes from whatever work I'm doing. I would love to post a lot of personal pictures of me reading books and all. I mean, I keep reading. So yeah, I mean, but I'm not getting the time. You know, again, the Virgin Bhanupriya came up and then so many, you know, the marketing team and everyone is just like, you know, promoting the film and promoting the look of Bhanupriya. So I think, I really hope that I get time for my personal space also and to put up some really personal pictures. But yeah, I mean, I posted, you know, a lot of my Maldives vacation pictures. Those were my personal pictures. And then, yeah, a lot of are from the behind the scenes, mostly whatever I've been shooting.
Thank you, Urvashi. It was really nice talking to you.
Thank you. Take care.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.